sign, dollar sign, yeah, I get that. With dollar signs, let's see how far your bars gon' get. Don't do no features, less I know you got no price on this. I don't do no beatbox, leave your feet hot. That running like a track star, right out them Reeboks. There's no more parties for your shorty, but she still gon' be a to find a with some guap with your bro. We counted big bucks before I saw that TikTok. Your favorite rapper probably waiting on the next trend. I'd rather get it out the mud before you help me. That boy Mike DZ, he don't rock with me. They ain't no stopping me. I seen them pop up out the cut when fans start upping all my streams. I remember ain't nobody used to talk about my heat. I remember everything, I never throw away receipts. I don't do no beatbox, leave your feet hot. That running like a track from Reeboks. There's no more parties for your shorty, but she still gon' be a to find a with some guap. Oh, I see they catch a
oh, God.
If you see Cap, just put the Billy on it. Got the city on it. I was riding in that Civic, homie, probably with a shorty. Now I never like to kick it. Everybody keep recording. Go by two things in my lifestyle, money and lose. Everything start getting better. You gon' see they ain't even cool with you. Bad tryna fool with them. One none to do. Fake love tryna make amends just cause of that little bitty trend on TikTok. Leave your feet hot. That running like a track star, right out them Reeboks. There's no more parties for your shorty, but she still gon' be a to find a with some guap. I go by dollar sign, yeah, I get that. Without them dollar signs, let's see how far your bars gon' get. Don't do no features, less I know you got no price on this. This double limb ain't got OGs, it's eat looking.
Physically fit, catching you, I want a taste of it. Roll my brow, I wanna feel my grit. People in the Bronx wanna take a trip. Physically fit, catching you, I want a taste of it. Roll my brow, I wanna feel my grit. People in the Bronx wanna take a trip.
She wanna ride from you. Me, I won't feel worried, only one and two. When I see you flying out of Timbuktu, chucking all in money from the tree I grew. I know she tear these eyes from you. Caught me in the middle of the ball I threw. If you want me bowing to the glass I drew, I could melt the colors if you stain on you. Time up from me, crystal calibrates around me. Nice or nice or naughty.
Physically fit, catching you, I wanna taste of it. Boom, I'm by, I wanna feel my grit. People in the
trust no one around me. There's another side of me, but I don't even show it. Cause I got way too many people eating off me. Been through depression, and I learned my lesson. So I count my blessings and run it all. But I still got anxiety, that's why I keep it on me. Sometimes I feel like I can't trust no one around me. Cause I got anxiety. I gotta learn to embrace it, won't let it change it. Even when life get crazy, I'ma always be the same. Girl, I was starving, had to get it from the bottom. Now I got all these problems, money can't solve them. But I bet the money off them, gotta proceed with caution. Feel like quit wildin', I'ma go get it regardless. Too busy counting my pockets, I'm not a topic. I'm the reason why they talking, only pop out when I'm shopping. There's no one around me, cause I got anxiety.
What you doing on this side? Do you know where you at? Let me give you some advice.
Before you get too attached, baby,
don't get caught up in the lies. Cause you will never make it back.
Cause this city, this town, it's so much more than that. Baby, do you feel like surfing on the waves? Ooh, baby, now we can freak it from Hollywood up to the bay.
Ooh, yeah. Let me show you what that was like. Alright, baby, won't you come?
Yeah. Now the starting group for the visitors. Johnson and Pirtle, the big men. Then there's Doug McDermott. Then there's Devin Vassell, and it's Jones in at the one. And he wills that one in. Taking it right through the back of the iron.
Very clever how he creates space against a bigger defender.
And that's tough to do from the mid-range because help can come from anywhere, but he beats everyone to the punch.
Now here's Tatum. On the wing, Tatum. Pass to White. Outside Curry. The three is up.
You got it. Come on.
Drills it from deep.
The pure stroke of Curry. It's beautiful to watch from outside the arc.
And after winning MVP honors in 2015, Steph Curry was even better in 2016, taking home another MVP award going back to back.
Here's Harkless, down low. Right side White, to the inside. Pass to Harkless. And here's Curry for three. Nails it from three. Curry's got six. And that 2016 MVP year for Curry, Grant, one of the best regular seasons ever.
Oh, so true, B.A. Think about this. The Warriors winning an NBA record 73 games. Steph shattering the three-pointers made record, over 400 for the season. Also leading the league in steals. Steph in 15-16, something else, guys.
Here's Harkless. Tatum finds White. Outside Tatum. Back to White. To the middle. White on the wing. Just five to shoot. Tatum from long range. Sends it home from three-point land.
On the catch and shoot. Tatum is a go-to option. It seems like he's always ready to put up a shot.
Vassell outside. On the wing, McDermott. Can they get it? And he sinks the layup.
Reliable approach. Getting the ball in the paint and going to work.
Fantastic replay we just saw of the Mobile One drive.
Aggressive take there to get inside. They're looking to make things happen to try and take control of this game.
Pass to Ewing. McDermott against Tatum. Curry passes to Tatum. Back to Curry. For three. That falls. Nice feed that time from Tatum. 9 points in the game.
The defense was good, but what can you do? Curry just leveled up.
Jones, the pass to Poeltl. Outside Jones. Here's Vassell. And it's off from three-point range. And here's Memphis. They're leading by eight. Right wing. Back to Curry. Out to the right wing.
2 minutes remaining in the first. 2 minutes.
Outside Tatum. Pass to Ewing. Back to Tatum. Jacks up a three. Gets the three to fall. Tatum's got his second bucket on the night.
This game's taken on a whole new look thanks to this run.
I totally agree. Time out. They just can't be stopped. They're just firing on all cylinders.
Time called here. San Antonio decides to talk it over.
There's no way coach likes this effort level. They need to refocus.
It's so easy to get run over when you lose even a little edge. Look for them to come out much more aggressive.
Derrick Rose, he's checked in for Memphis. The visitors with the ball. They trail by 11. Outside Jones. To the paint. Soft touch off the glass.
And they may have talked about shot selection coming into this.
And here's Memphis. They're on a 15-4 run. Outside White. Pass to Ewing. Back to White. Here's Ewing. Collins defending. Outside White. Lets a three fly. And he buries his first look.
Their ability to space the floor has been the story of this game.
If you love analytics, this is what this is all about. They favor the three ball. You can pile up points in a hurry.
Primo, good.
Just taking it right to the rim, and no one was there to greet him.
Wow, that's a defensive breakdown. Can't do that against good scores.
Pass to Ewing. To the right side. White for three. He's in his comfort zone. Two for two to start this one.
And early on, they've been on a tear. Just getting whatever they want offensively.
They established the pace. They made shots. This is why they're way out in front.
Now here's Richardson. Looking for his first basket still in this one. Primo can't hit.
D
defensively, it's hard to account for everything. They gambled off him, and it worked.
Here's Harkless. Knocks down the triple.
What a way to begin this game. Dominating at both ends of the floor.
They came in prepared, focused, and really jumped on the other team early.
Here's Jones. There's the block.
What defensive awareness from Derrick Rose. Had the shot well anticipated.
Outside White. Stephen Curry getting it done for Memphis. Hitting three threes in the quarter, providing some sharp shooting. We'll be right back with you shortly. It's been a lopsided game. We'll see if that changes here in the second. Let's get a quick check of the score. Scoring breakdown here for Memphis.
They came out firing from deep. It's always good for a team's confidence when you can start a game that hot.
Another thing they're doing well early on is moving the ball, playing selfless basketball, and getting everybody involved on the offensive end.
Scotty Barnes is out there with Jason Tatum. Then it's Bismack Biyombo. Then there's Stephen Curry. And it's Brown in at the two. And for San Antonio, at the two and the three, it's Vassell and Johnson. Ada Bates Diop out there with Jakob Poeltl. And it's Jones in at the point. He drops it from range.
He's been so aggressive on offense. And with the results, you understand why.
You know why? Success breeds confidence. And he's certainly been successful from there, time and time again.
And as it goes out of bounds, San Antonio will keep possession. And you got to be in awe of incredible defensive efforts like this.
You know, you can't ask for any better defense than that. He responded so fast to the shooter, and it stifled him.
Outside Jones. And there's a defensive 3-second call.
Away team ball. Shooting for the away team. Trey Jones.
And he shows the focus there. Nails the tee. It's rebounded by Biyombo.
hard to convert against that kind of defensive pressure.
The rim protection at its finest. The result is the same whether you block the shot or simply change it.
Tatum's shot is good.
There's no lack of confidence in Tatum when it comes to his three-point shot. He's looking to do damage from long range on every possession.
Time called here. San Antonio decides to talk it over.
And guys, talk about silencing the critics. Tatum made first team all. All-NBA last year and led the Celtics to their first finals appearance in over a decade.
Harkless has checked in from Barnes. Inside. Here's Johnson. Oh, and Johnson slams it in.
When Keldon Johnson gets near the rim, he's ready to dunk it home. Defense, better be aware.
You know, probably the biggest shift for Tatum, his advancement at the defensive end, Grant.
Oh, no question, B.A. And that's imperative at the small forward position. Think about it. You have guys like LeBron, Kawhi, KD. Now Jason Tatum is in that elite two-way group as well. And you have to put Jimmy Butler in there as well.
Here's Poeltl. And he banks in the layup. Poeltl's got his first bucket in this one.
Really nice work. Poeltl going to town on the weak defense down in the paint.
Now here's Biombo, covered by Poeltl. Pass to Harkless. Outside Tatum. 4-3. Ooh, he's locked in. Drains his fifth shot in as many attempts.
Growing into his role as a franchise player, Tatum with a huge game. It's been so much fun watching him tonight.
It's stolen by Curry. From deep three-point range. They get it back. Biombo with it. Tipped. And we're just over 2.5 minutes into the second. Here's Vassell. That one is off. Now Memphis takes it the other way. Pass to Harkless. Back to Brown. Here's Harkless. Brown with it, covered by Poeltl. Five to shoot. Here's Harkless. And a great assist by Brown as that one goes in. 5 points in the game. It's been a devastating night for them. Nothing has come easy, Grant.
Nothing indeed. Even when they've tried to make adjustments, it just hasn't worked.
And as it goes out of bounds, San Antonio will keep possession.
Substitution on the court.
From the inbound. The shot off that time. Curry with some nice D. And here's Memphis. They're on a 14-5 run. Here's Harkless. Hits a three-pointer.
And I love how he's pushing the tempo and creating for others. He does this game in and game out. Incredible.
You know what it is? It's his creativity. That's making this engine run.
Now here's McDermott. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Tatum.
Substitution on the court.
We've got 1:23 left in the first half. Here's Jones. And it's Ewing with a rebound. Jones has gone 2 for 6 from the floor so far. Drains the triple. Morant's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three.
They've settled into this game. You can see the offense is on fire.
Yeah, the reason why they made the adjustments they needed to make. They are executing.
Time called here. San Antonio decides to talk it over.
Let's give Coach credit. He's trying to find a way to squeeze the most out of every possession.
Critical part of the game. You have to be flexible. You have to be able to adjust what you're doing.
Here's Sohan. Boy, he's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. The three is up. And Morant is good for three.
They're really dictating the tempo on both ends of the court. You love it.
This has been an impressive performance tonight. Even with a big lead, they've maintained their focus.
Here's Ewing. Collins defending. Count it. Good.
And just executing at a high level. I mean, taking what the defense allows and putting in the work.
The reason why they stayed aggressive and they have not let up this entire night. And at this point, I wouldn't expect them to.
That's been the story of their offense so far. Getting a number of looks from point blank range.
Here's Ewing. And here's Jones. Pass to Sohan. From deep. He can't hit that time. Here's Morant. Shot is good. Off the back rim and in. Morant's got 8 points in the quarter.
Well orchestrated. And then the pass is right on the money.
And so it's Memphis holding a massive 34-point lead to end the quarter. It hasn't taken them too many shots to get their points. They're winning. The second half begins with very different goals for these teams. One side trying to mount a comeback. One side trying to protect their lead. And you know, Jason Tatum, he's been really making it happen, guys.
Can they come up with an answer for him coming out of the half? They have to change something defensively.
I think both sides probably adjusted a few things. The key for him is to bring the same level of energy over these last two quarters. I can't believe that went in, and I don't think he can either.
And for the Spurs, McDermott and Johnson are the forwards. Then there's Devin Vassell. Then there's Jakob Poeltl. And it's Jones in at the point guard position.
You can't allow him to shoot it from there. He will bury it.
Jones with the ball. He's got five. Down low. Here's Moon. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Curry.
The passing ability of Steph Curry. Not just a shooter, he's skilled at spotting open guys.
McDermott. That shot off the mark. Now Memphis takes it the other way. Outside, Brown. Fires in the triple. Brown's gotten himself on the board with a three there.
And just sinks it over the taller defender. That's why you have to crowd shooters on the perimeter.
And let's give him some credit. He read the situation well. He created some space, and he delivered.
Pass to Ewing. Here's Harkless. Here's Moon, defended by Jones. Oh, got a piece of it. Out of bounds as Memphis keeps possession.
Almost had the steal. You have to love the pressure defense.
Fantastic anticipation. He has active hands. Even though he doesn't come away with the turnover, he's disrupting their offensive flow.
Richardson's checked in for McDermott.
Their offense has been unstoppable, just firing on all cylinders.
It's been a tremendous job of play calling and execution. They just continue to increase this lead.
Oh, that was nasty. A two-hand mega slam.
Man, I don't think anyone was going to stop him there. Curry, no good.
I know that he has the ability and confidence to sink that shot. But better luck next time, maybe.
You know what another option is? Just give the ball up. Let someone else make a play.
And we just had to see that mobile one drive one more time. Great stuff.
Yeah, a double-digit deficit. They're going to have to play better. They need more of this kind of aggressive play.
Curry gets the bucket.
Here in the second half, they're really focused on stretching the floor.
This was obviously a focal point coming out of the break. Look smart when the shots are going down.
Richardson, no good. And here's Memphis. They're on a 13-4 run. Pass to Harkless. Back to Brown. Here's the three. Hits the trifecta. Brown's got six in the quarter.
A dangerous shooter from all areas. Brown's eyes get real big when he shoots these corner threes.
Rejected by Brown. To the paint.
2 minutes remaining.
The kick out. Curry lets it go from deep. Knocks down the long J. Curry's got 20 points.
Rise and fire. This is Steph's mindset. Looks to score immediately after he gets the pass.
Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. And the shot goes in.
In the NBA, you just can't let guys get to the rim.
Vassell against Brown. Fires the three. Buries it from three. Brown's got 9 points here in the second half.
Even when Brown's shooting quickly, he's not rushing. He takes his time with his release.
On the wing, Vassell. The rebound by Harkless.
I'm not sure how he's going to explain that shot later.
Low percentage chance. If it's not there, give up the rock. Trust your teammates.
The three from Curry. Count that one. He's 8 for 10 from the field now.
When Steph Curry gets in a groove like this, it's trouble for the defense. I'm not sure how they can stop him.
Pass to Johnson. Up again. Moon with a rebound. Fantastic ball movement for them tonight.
If things are definitely working offensively, a balanced attack is just so much harder to defend.
Now 8 seconds separating the two clocks. Jones, the pass to Johnson. Banked it in off the glass. Johnson's got 4 points in the quarter.
A terrific finisher inside. Johnson has earned the nickname Big Body for his aggressiveness on offense.
Johnson's got 3 of his 4 shots to fall, hitting 75%. Outside Curry, from deep. They grab their own miss. Pass to Ewing. Here's Moon. Gets the 3 ball to go. Give him 8.
Great timing. That can be the difference between an assist and a turnover.
Knocked loose. That'll count. No luck on that one. And so it's Memphis showing no mercy and just piling it on. Looking dominant and focused right now. And their 3-point shooting, a big reason they have a And it's time to bring up the State Farm assist of the game.
You can count on him to deliver a few assists like this one each and every night.
You see why they trust him with the ball in his hands. He can make the simple play, and he can pull off the spectacular.
And there have been 2 very different performances from these teams today as we get going in quarter number 4. Scotty Barnes is out there with Wagner. Then there's Stephen Curry. Then there's Tony Brown. And it's Brown in at the 2-guard position. Counted from distance.
Defensively, a breakdown along the perimeter. Just too slow to rotate.
On offense, here is San Antonio. Pass to Wesley. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So 2 free throws for him coming up.
First personal.
That's on Mo Wagner.
First team.
And a moment here to take a look at the scoring breakdown for Memphis.
They've been lights out from 3-point land in this one. The defense hasn't been effective at stopping them, so they have just stuck with the game plan.
Well, in addition, I love their passing. I mean, they're buying into that team concept. That's hard to get out of your young guys.
Morant, he's checked in for Memphis. And here's Brown for 3. That one's good. And it's Barnes with the assist.
A quality 3-point shooter, Brown stretches your defense, making Jaylen that much harder to guard.
Now here's Jones. The ball's knocked loose. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Morant. Rose has checked in for Memphis.
Coming onto the floor for your home team, Derrick Rose.
Fourth quarter of basketball. We're about a minute into it. Pass to Brown. And here's Wagner. Back to Rose. The three. He buries it from three. Rose has gotten himself going with a triple, his first basket of the game. Over to the left wing. Fourth quarter now. We're about a minute and a half in. Here's Sohan. Got a piece of it. They have really been in control of this one.
You don't want to get complacent here.
Rose, the pass to Barnes. Pass to Moran. From deep three-point range. And no good. San Antonio goes the other way with it. Here's Langford. We're about 2 minutes into the fourth here. Now Wagner. Morant finds Wagner. Back to Morant. On target from range.
Coming down the stretch, they've leaned on the perimeter game.
You know, when you're raining threes, you can stack up points in a hurry. But it can go the other way as well.
Collins passes to Jones. Oh, that one's off. Still out of sync. Jones has gotten 3 of his 9 shots to fall so far. And they call the 8-second violation. Too much time getting it up court. Curry, he's checked in for Moran. Little over 2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth. That's going to be over and back. Not watching the line on that one.
It's so easy to get frustrated when you make mistakes, but you have to keep battling.
It's just one trip down the court, but you have to have short memory in this league or you won't last long.
And that's how you defend. Glad we had a chance to see a replay of that block again.
What a play. I mean, that'll have the offense thinking twice about taking shots in his presence.
And here's Curry for three. No good there. 8 for 13 now. To the left wing. Here's Wesley. Knocked away. Left side, Brown.
2 minutes.
From deep, Rose. Good. And Brown gets the assist.
Derrick Rose, when he's in the outside shot, creates even more space for him to operate.
We've got 1:55 left to play in the fourth quarter. All right, time for an injury report. Now for an update on Keldon Johnson's injury, we'll go to Allie LaForce.
Hey guys, the head athletic trainer for San Antonio provided some info for us. He told me that it's a pinched shoulder nerve, and right now he has lost all range of motion in his arm.
All right, Allie, good stuff there. Always on top of it.
Yeah, I mean, it's just crazy. Even with the advancements in strength training, injuries continue to impact the game.
And we're seeing that across all sports. Guys are just getting bigger, faster. The human body can take only so much.
Collins against Barnes. Tries to snap the cold streak. Hauled in by Brown.
The shooter thought he had enough space, but the defender was right on him.
The ability to close out on perimeter shooters is so important in today's game.
From deep, Rose nails it from beyond the arc. Rose has got 9 points now in the second half.
Right now, he's being too passive and not looking for his shot enough. He needs to be more aggressive and get more shots up because he's shooting well.
And he commits the intentional foul.
You don't want to stop the clock right there. I'm not quite sure what he was thinking.
Second team foul.
1:02 left in the game. Here's Wesley. Shoots over Barnes. 5 on the clock. Here's Jones. The shot that time, not on target. Now Memphis takes it the other way. Pass to Brown. Back to Rose. Brown finds Barnes. Rose right side. There's the triple. Drops in the three.
Leaving nothing to chance. This run shutting the door on them.
Not messing around at all. They were focused, relentless, and they got the job done.
And as it goes out of bounds, San Antonio will keep possession.
Away team ball. Coming onto the floor for your home team. Ja Morant.
No good, and they can't put it into the drought. And out of bounds, San Antonio will have it.
The ball goes to the away team.
Now Jones. And so the home crowd treated to a win. Boy, they were something special to watch tonight, and the crowd loving every second of it.
It's always a great feeling when you play this well for your fans. This team really showed what it's capable of.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Steve Smith, Grant Hill, and Ali LaForce, I'm Brian Anderson. Thank you for watching this 2K Sports coverage of the NBA. We'll see you next time.